I'll tell you, don't take nutrients with medicines, and they'll tell you, don't take nutrients when you're in the hospital, and they'll tell you, don't take nutrients when you're having a surgical procedure. My girlfriend had LASIK a couple years ago. They told her not to take vitamin C and not to take vitamin E with the LASIK. This is what eye doctors tell people, because you heal too fast. They don't want you to heal too fast. Well, I'm telling you, that's just diseases and nonsensical, ignoramus medical advice.
Good morning, friends. Greetings and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado, registered pharmacist number 12275. I specialize in using nutritional supplements where other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural nutritional roads to your health, to your vitality, to your well-being and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body, you are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That is why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confusing world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 27 years of practice in pharmacy, I have seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension and obesity and skin diseases like acne, psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds, recoveries that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle. But what is in the world of the body, what is in the world of biology, standard operating procedure. Because the human biological system is a healing and regenerating system. It is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis. It does it on its own. It doesn't need our help. But it does need raw materials to do its work. And while some folks may call this healing and renewing system a miracle, it really is just the way the body works. If you have questions about health or nutrition or prescription drugs, if you want to get off your meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you do that. Our number is 855-660-4261 on The Bright Side. We welcome your phone calls. We love hearing success stories. If you want to contribute to the conversation, or if you have questions about ingredients, formulations, if you want to get off your medications, help a loved one get off their medications and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we want to hear from you at 855-660-4261. If you want to purchase any of the Emgevity products that you hear us talk about here on The Bright Side or recommend on the program or advertise on the program, you can call The Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. That's 866-735-2470. You can also head over to my website, brightsideben.com. We have a shopping cart with all the Emgevity products, and join the team link that you can click on if you would like to start a Emgevity business, make some money selling Emgevity products. Help me in my mission to educate the world about how powerful and important a good nutritional supplement program can be. Click on that join the team link for a one-time $10 fee. One-time $10 fee, you can enjoy all the tax benefits associated with having your own business. You can make some money selling Emgevity products. Some folks can make some pretty significant money selling Emgevity products. Or you can just get your products at the wholesale price. If you so desire, offer a one-time $10 fee. Call The Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. They can tell you all about it, or you can click on the join the team link at brightsideben.com. And I also want to encourage you to check out my blog at pharmacistben.com. Thank you to my webmaster, Robert Lundgren, who does such a nice job on that. There's articles, news stories up there, and blog posts. I just did one yesterday on cancer. I got a Facebook request about cancer, a Facebook question about cancer, and got to thinking about how we misunderstand this disease called cancer and how we got all these remedies for treating cancer and killing cancer. It's just a big old misunderstanding about what cancer is and how you address it, how you deal with it. And there's a blog post up there. I think it should be up today. Maybe it was up yesterday at pharmacistben.com. And let's see if there's anything else I want to tell you. No, that's it. 855-660-4261 is our Bright Side phone number. On our last program, we were talking about how the breakdown of the body occurs and this idea that there's a certain generic standard way that the body breaks down is so important because we are trained to be confused about the body. We're conditioned to be confused about how our bodies work. There's an economic interest in maintaining and having our ignorance maintained. Doctors, the medical model,
model, and I don't want to pin this on individuals. It's more like a paradigm problem, a model problem, this medical model that disempowers breathing. Check with your doctor, make sure your doctor does this, make sure you ask your doctor. This idea that we go outside ourselves, go outside our bodies, to find outside authority to help take care of our bodies, to take care of our illnesses, to take care of our degenerations and our health challenges, this very paradigmatic model idea that's built into our culture is based on financial interests, it's based on economic interests. We're encouraged to be confused, we're encouraged to be disempowered, we're encouraged to go outside ourselves to the modern day priests, which is what the doctors are. But despite what you may hear from representatives of this medical model, despite this deification of doctors, many of these doctors are ignorant themselves, brainwashed themselves. It's not like they're evil people. They just bought into this model themselves. They're just as conditioned by this disempowering model as we are, as our patients are. Health, my friends, is simple. You don't need a medical degree. You just need common sense. Health is our divine birthright, and you don't need a representative of the medical model, be it a doctor or a pharmacist or an insurance company or anybody, or even an alternative practitioner. You don't need a chiropractor, except perhaps maybe to get some physical manipulation. You don't need to go outside yourself to maintain and sustain this God-given divine birthright of health that we are all entitled to have a healthy body. You don't need a doctor any more than you need a priest or a rabbi or an imam to have a healthy relationship with God. On the last program, we were talking about how the body breaks down. This is so important, because if we don't know what happens when the body breaks down, not only are we going to be unable to address and fix what's wrong, even more importantly, we're going to get so freaked out and so scared, we're going to end up running into the arms of a medical model machine that at the end of the day could care less whether we as human beings live or die. The medical model does not care about the individual. It cares about the individual's money. It cares about the individual's dollars. But it doesn't care about the individual. It's a machine. The medical model is a robot. It's a machine. It doesn't care about us. It has no soul. It lives on dollars. Its blood is green. So the information we're talking about here is pretty much the most important thing for us to understand. More important than politics, more important than economics, more important than the global conspiracy, as important as that may be. If we're not operating on all cylinders personally, spiritually, mentally, emotionally, and physically, we're not going to be able to do much good globally. And by the way, this fear thing that seems to saturate our culture, this fear thing is something that needs to be addressed. Fear means cortisol. Cortisol means stress. Cortisol and stress mean a shutdown in the body's ability to heal itself. Do not fall for fear. F-E-A-R, false evidence appearing real. It's not even real. You know how we always hear about the moment and the present and being in the moment and being in the present? Well, here's the thing about the moment and the present. In the moment, in the nanosecond, the individual moment, whatever a moment is, the now, in that moment, we are either in a love position or a fear position. Biologically, you could say that in the moment, we are either in a parasympathetic mode or a sympathetic mode. These are the two great streams of nervous system energy that we talk about all the time. These are the two great streams of energy that run every single chemical reaction in our body. One stream, the parasympathetic stream, is involved with love, is involved with thriving, it's involved with healing. The other great energy stream, the sympathetic energy stream, is involved with fear and survival. Well, guess what? Health is...